Back to Earth comes a little single-seater monoplane. It carries a cargo consisting of one intrepid but exhausted 24-year-old pilot and a load of world records. Alex Henshaw left Gravesend one morning and flew to Cape Town in 39 hours, 25 minutes. He then flew back to Gravesend in 39 hours, 33 minutes.
Gravesend is the finest side I've ever seen.
Thank you so much.
He covered 12,616 miles in 4 days, 10 hours, 16 minutes, beating the record by more than a day. No wonder he landed, too weary to smile.